Alright, welcome back guys to another video. This is Jari up here. I'm gonna show you how to fix a iPhone 2G with a bad battery. I'll show you what it looks like. See, turns on, boom, doesn't stay on after power. And then you can see it stays on. It's trying to detect the battery and it turns off. Now normal 2G. Is this okay? So I know this comes off because this is damaged, and I think this is also bent in a way. I don't know if you can see it, but it's also bent. A portion of the thing is bent, so I can just take it off. So grab my screwdriver, the small bit. Now this is different for every iPhone 2G because most of them have been already opened by now. I think like this one, because this one's coming apart. There are three screws. Two in the side, one in the middle. One in the middle is a bit... I think they're all the same size. Yeah, they're all the same size. This has already been opened before, so all I have to do is just get it open on one side and then... Use these just to get it open. You want to be careful because there is a cable. Let me see if I can get this one open too. Oh, I see. You also gotta get that out. One over here. I don't know where that one went. Alright. Got a SIM ejection tool. An AT&T SIM card. This one looks way different than mine. We use a different standard, or... That is weird. Going back in here because this is an iOS 1. Okay, you want to make sure that's out before you do anything, because if you don't, then it won't come off easily like it just did right there. I'm gonna pry this open. Here's my smaller one. Nope, I just bent that. Okay, I'm ruining mostly all my tools. I'll show you. Okay, we're just gonna go at it from the side. With the back off, you want to make sure you do not rip this ribbon cable right here. The cable is very fragile. Make sure I didn't break it. And now we're at the main culprit, the battery. So I'm going to take this because it's just stuck here with a piece of glue. Now we learned why Apple loves glue. Because I like to put it in their MacBooks. I'm just hoping I don't. Oh! Well, I just ripped one up. Okay, so the battery out. I'll make sure I have. I'm gonna go this. It's gonna be Red, white, and then black. Just like that. It's a replacement battery from Elite Obsolete. Also got hooked up with, I bought this too. This is a iPod Nano first gen battery so I can fix my recalled model. Even though they're all recalled, it's just help out so I don't have the risk of burning the house down. Okay, time to get my soldering iron. Alright, I'm just gonna wait for this thing to heat up. I'm just gonna do the way I know is just heat the pads up one by one and take them off because I don't have a good desoldering wick. While we're waiting for this thing to heat up, we can look at the insides. And if we look at this, it's a bit different than the phones we see today. Motherboard is a lot smaller. It's a dual layer board. We do see those in the iPhones. iPhone, I think, 10 and above. Yeah. We see those with. Okay, it's hot enough. It's gonna be hard to get this on camera. I have a hot soldering iron on my hand. There's stuff on it. Okay. Put that stuff away. Yeah, it seems to be a gook. Because these things, I keep breaking. So I keep buying more and more of these, and I keep losing them. This is the only good one I have. I'm gonna get this now. Not hot enough. Try 7-Eleven. Okay. Seven is a good number. I need to get that off though. I think there's also it's on all soldered pads. Okay, I'm going to turn this off so we can clean those pads up. Let's see. Like, that's good to smell. This thing is just smoking. Damn. No problem. I'm not even opening the window. Yeah, well. It's plastic. It's not good to breathe. I'm just going to get rid of this gunk right here. Pull the battery that way so I don't do anything to it. Because. Up. I have a genuine question now. If anyone who owns an iPhone 2G, have you noticed the back serial numbers are different from, and the IMEIs are different from the actual phone itself? Because I have these two phones right here. They're completely different IMEIs in the back. All from 2007, so luckily they're early models. Same as this one. This is all, they all can support iOS 1.0, but I'm just wondering, who in the right mind was swapping out? Okay, so it was red, white, and black. Yes. Okay, I understand. Something I cannot do with people. Wait. This is 1400 million out. Ooh, it's a bigger battery. I think, yeah, 3.7 volts. This one didn't say 1400 million hours. I think this is just the same spec battery. I believe so. Test out a pad right here. Yet. Are you back on the phone? Okay, I can just make sure. Tip isn't even getting hot enough. Oh, not getting copyrighted for that. I learned my lesson. That YouTube, I learned my lesson. Shit, my finger is slipping. I can't see that very well from the... Is it in? Yeah, that's in. Okay. So if I set this, no, that one's not even all the way in. I feel like I can get this in more. Oh, and I just touched, yeah. We'll leave it like that. Okay. We'll see if this thing works. So you can see it is staying on for a lot longer. I think this battery is at 100%. I'm not too sure. I just bought it. And like you can see. But I think I wired it right. Red, white, and black. Yes. Yeah, it's on. It's iTunes has showed. It's on. This was someone's iPhone 3G. Placement. Right, now we're going to put this phone back together before my camera dies, aka my iPhone. So, what I'm going to do is first angle the camera better. I'm going to put this cable. Thing right here. Alright, it's the magic part. Just angle it like that. It's like a crispy sandwich. No crunch. Maybe. Okay, we're going to put the screws back in right here, here, and here. I might order some new backs for these because this one, if I order a new back, this part, tender cover's broken. Order a new back for it, it'll be easy. It'll be a good looking 8 gig. Also, because this one is just bent at proportion. Just down. If your antenna cover is not broken like mine is, I'm gonna go like this. Slot them in at the top. Make sure you do not see any aluminum pieces. Oh shit. I always hate this part because you can never get it on right because one piece likes to stick out. Like that, you see no gaps, and then if it's normal, push it in, but mine is broken, it doesn't matter. That's it.
So you replace the battery in iPhone 2G.
I'm gonna replace this soon. Like and subscribe, and see you guys in the next video.